Bussche family won the game and they are ready to win...
$10,000!
All right, Deanna, Amanda's off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if I have time. If you and Amanda get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many pumps of perfume or cologne do you spray on yourself?
2.
Name a word that rhymes with paste.
Taste.
Name a popular sport in Australia.
Cricket.
Besides Gerry Dee, name a famous game show host.
Pass.
Name a food or drink that contains apple.
Apple juice.
Name a famous...
Good job.
All right, let's see how you did. On average, how many pumps of perfume or cologne do you spray on yourself? You said...
Good job,
D. 2, survey said... Yeah. Name a word that rhymes with paste. You said... Taste. Survey said...
Nice.
Name a popular sport in Australia. You said... Cricket. Survey said... Besides me, name a famous or game show host. What about the famous part? You said? Didn't get back to it. Name a food or drink that contains apple. You said? Apple juice. Survey said? Boom. Good, Amanda. Too good. Come on out, Amanda. All right. Deanna did very well. She got 125 points. It's a little tougher, so you get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's remind everyone of Deanna's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thanks.
On average, how many pumps of perfume or cologne do you spray on yourself?
3.
Name a word that rhymes with paste.
Pass.
Name a popular sport in Australia.
Rugby.
Besides Gerry Dee, name a famous game show host.
Alex Trebek.
Name a food or drink that contains apple.
Juice.
Word that rhymes with, try again.
Cider.
Name a word that rhymes with paste.
Paste.
Around, on average, how many pumps of perfume or cologne do you spray on yourself? You said 3, survey said?
Yeah.
0 or 2. Really?
Not really good.
Someone said, really? Yeah, it's true, man. It's true. Name a word that rhymes with paste. You said? Haste. Survey said? Taste was the number one answer. Name a popular sport in Australia. You said? Rugby. Survey said? Rugby was the number one answer. 2 points. Besides Gerry Dee, name a famous game show. They don't tell me this is a question. They don't ask me. They don't get my approval. You need 2 people.
I know. Somebody's got this.
Someone's got it.
He's amazing.
This guy's a legend.
Yeah.
You said? Alex Trebek.
Yes.
2 people. 2.
Is that all you want? You just want 2?
Yeah, we need lots of people. Just
2 people said it. You got 10,000. Survey said? If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.